Is hair restoration possible at the age of 24? I'm 24 and bald. Tried various medicines, but I don't think I had good results with it. Please, can someone give me a place or a cure that will help me to recover my hair? And also, I wanted to know if male pattern baldness can only be cured by transplantation?
Thank you for your question. You submitted your question without a photo, but in the substance of your question, you are stating you're 24 and bald, and you've tried various medications which did not appear to work, and you're asking, is there a cure medically to help recover your hair, or is hair transplant the only cure for baldness? Well, I can certainly share with you my perspective on your question and how I would counsel someone like yourself in my practice. A little bit of background, I'm a board-certified cosmetic surgeon and fellowship-trained oculofacial plastic and reconstructive surgeon. I've been in practice in Manhattan and Long Island for over 20 years. I'm also the founder of TrichoStem Hair Regeneration Centers, a system we developed as a non-surgical solution to help men and women with genetic pattern loss who are suffering hair thinning. So, to begin with, I'm going to just address the term cure. Unfortunately, there is no cure. Pattern genetic loss accounts for 95% of hair loss in both men and women. And what that means is, as you have experienced, it means a progression. So, regardless of the different methodologies that we currently have, we are essentially managing hair loss. So when we think of an oral medication for male pattern hair loss called finasteride, well, finasteride reduces DHT levels or dihydrotestosterone. It slows down the progression of hair loss. Doesn't cure it, doesn't stop it. And so patients have come to us who have been on finasteride for 15 or 20 years and they still progressed. Treatment like ours called hair regeneration. As I described earlier, this is discovered as a side benefit of helping our patients who we're doing hair transplants for using a wound healing material called acellular matrix and platelet-rich plasma. What we do is when we see patients, depending on their age, their gender, their onset, age of onset of hair loss, rate of progression, degree of hair loss, we have protocols to do these injections to help reactivate hair that's not growing, prolong the lifespan of existing hair, and thicken any hair that's thinning. So with basically, at this point, more than 7 years of data, we know that we're able to help people for the majority for about 5 years. But again, there are variables that are important. In a situation like yours, you had a very early age of onset, you had a very aggressive rate of progression. As you described in your question, you're now currently bald. So unfortunately, at this point, you are not a candidate for any type of procedure that would be on the medical side because you've already lost the hair. The hair is not currently residing, waiting to be recovered in your scalp. Once the hair follicle is gone, it's gone. Now, generally speaking, when I meet patients like yourself, I essentially explain to them that even though there will be doctors who would be willing to do hair transplant, remember, hair transplant is not a cure, but there is a very significant mismatch between your donor area and the area that you would want to cover, such that you would have a natural appearance for someone in their 20s. So I would say that if you really want to have the appearance of a younger person with the full amount of hair, you may be better off looking at hair systems and different types of hair pieces that can give you that look. Essentially, that would be appropriate for your age. A lot of patients have come to us who tried to stay in front of their hair loss by doing transplants at a very young age, and they go through a second, third, fourth transplant, and they hit their 30s, and they look like they barely have any hair. So that's not a good outcome. Essentially, hair transplant has a value, but its role for a younger person, I think it's very, very limited, especially a younger person who has very aggressive loss. So I hope that essentially you have an understanding that there is no cure, there is only management, and in your case, you're far too advanced to have a procedure that will slow down your progression or maybe recover some of the hair that may be in a thinning process. And I would say that hair transplant, you should be very cautious. You should proceed with caution. And you may want to wait till you're much older where less hair is needed to have a more natural look for that age. But for now, I think probably a hairpiece would be probably most appropriate if the situation is that you are fully bald. I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck. Thank you for your question.